Hey guys, welcome to part 22 of Batman Arkham City, and we're gonna glide kick this guy. Well, that was the Lost reference with the TV show that he was talking about. I think it was intentional because, correct me if I'm wrong, but I think Paul Dini was a writer for the show.
Joker is winning. You and your boss are losing.
Batman, it's Batman!
Anyway. Paul Dini, I think, was a writer on the show, and he wrote this game, so it was more than intentional.
Joker's gonna regret screwing with Two-Face.
Oh, God.
Saved by the Batman.
I'm just waiting for, Yeah, he attacks you. It's kind of funny.
To the council CCTV. The council members are coming back. They don't look happy. They're telling Strange that they're disappointed in him, that they never believed Protocol 10 would need to be activated.
But they gave him permission, didn't they?
Good evening. Protocol 10 will commence in 30 minutes. You all have specific orders for this situation. Follow them.
Do you still need an answer? Bruce, I don't like this. Be careful.
Well, I All right. Let's continue on with no problems whatsoever.
Oh, God! It's you! I'm sorry.
It's all right. You're safe.
You're lucky. I could have killed you with this thing.
Believe me, Doctor. When someone takes a swing at me with a pipe, they don't get the chance to apologize. What's been happening?
I did what you said. I stayed out of sight and kept an eye on what they were up to. They've been placing things on the floor in the next room. I don't know what they are.
Sounds like Joker's trying to stop me with mines.
Will it work?
Do I look worried?
Worried? No. Sick? Very. You look terrible.
Don't worry about me. Get back to wherever you've been hiding. I'll deal with the mines.
Well, okay then.
And then she said, not even with yours.
That's funny.
Then what? Did she do it? Of course she did. I mean, look at me. I'm gorgeous.
So what's the deal with Jay? That's better, right?
It's a freaking miracle. Yesterday he looked like crap. Today?
That thug's armed with proximity mines.
I hope so.
Do what Joker said! I've got this way covered!
God! Everyone, get your asses over here now! Hey! Wake up, man! Come on! Wake up!
Disappointing, wasn't it? Still, look on the bright side. I'm feeling much better. How about you?
Protocol 10 will commence.
I'm taking this way as a precaution. Idiots. Just straight idiots.
If I get Batman in my sights, he won't even know what hit him.
You dare!
heard all that Protocol 10 bullshit stranger thinks about? What the hell's his problem? Did he give us these guns in the first place?
Yeah, I thought he wanted to go for the win.
Me too, but don't you think that's kind of crazy?
Batman! He's here!
What? That was weird. Yeah, that was really weird. Anyway, let's continue on with this. I know I said I wasn't doing side missions, but like,
how the hell are we gonna find Harvey stuck in the cellar?
Thought she went off to get something from Freeze.
She did. She came back.
Why are we searching?
She probably just got lost. You know, still, at least Jay's living there.
Yeah, man. Luigi's been locked up in that little room, killing all the doctors who can't fix him.
We're moving. Thank God.
Why ain't the power back on?
Who cares? We're moving.
Going up. Why are we going up?
How about that?
No way I'm putting all that in my mouth.
Screw you!
Does he get him from Penguin? Tell me what I need to know, or get ready to hurt.
Please don't hurt me! I'll talk!
Of course you will.
Upgrade! Yeah, it works. Anyway. Collect Freeze technology. Okay, so this gadget is basically like a good way to trap enemies, like set them in place and then good for like combos and stuff. I don't really use it too much. I don't really have a use for it for anywhere else, but anyway, I didn't have my timer on me, which I usually have for videos, so we're just gonna end the part off right here and pick it up next time with Batman. So yeah, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share, all that fun stuff. I'll see you guys next time. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to take care.